As chairman of the Military Construction and VA subcommittee, I'm outraged by the barracks condition at Fort Bragg and elsewhere. In the emergency supplemental bill, the most important thing is that we treat our returning soldiers right. The condition at the barracks and Fort Bragg are terrible. And I see that I'll see that they are improved.